show you the life that's inside it. The way that it glows when you find it. The way it survives with its families, friends, or its enemies. Just make this a new world. I swear you can go if you want to.
First one, a big thank you to High Highness for this opportunity. And I have to take this opportunity and work 100% for have the best team and for have the best result in the water and outside the water. For me, it's the best combination because Alex is a three-time world champion. He's very strong drivers, have one very big experience in this type of boat. And also it's a person who's possible win. Danny also is one very good driver, have a lot of experience. In this moment, not have experience in this boat because it's many times Danny not drive the DAC, but after this race, maybe Danny come in Italy before then China for test and for understand perfect every part of the boat, also for the drive the boat in different style than before. Unfortunately, the decision to start this experience is arrived in the 20 days before the first race, and this is not perfect for the organizer. I worked very hard for the race in Evian, and the team in Evian is very competitive during the race, but after a technical problem, and this is the cancel this experience. But unfortunately, it's not having in front a lot of race for a point for win, but it's enough. In case the team work strong and continue in this direction, the chance to win is a lot. It's very important have one school for the young driver, for every new generation drivers. And for this I have tried to have one program for create the new generation driver, a race first in Formula 4, and have another event in the world, like 24 hours, one example, for create experience for the people for arriving Formula 1. In every race is the competitor is strong. And in any case, the Abu Dhabi team work 100% for stay in the lead, end of the race.